How to fix Blink Sync module 2 local storage not working. To fix Blink Sync module 2 local storage not working, follow these steps. Make sure the USB drive is properly seated in the port and that the sync module has power. You can also try reconnecting the USB drive after unplugging it for a couple of minutes. Then, the USB drive should be in a supported format like expat and have at least 375 MB of free space. You can also try reformatting the USB drive from a computer. After that, restart the sync module or reset it by pressing and holding the reset button for 5 seconds with a small pointed object. The sync module is ready to set up when the red LED flashes and then a blinking blue and solid green LED appear. Then make sure the Blink Home app is updated and reset the camera and doorbell. Then make sure the Wi-Fi connection is working. By following these steps, you can easily fix Blink Sync module to local storage.